आज हम पढ़ने जा रहे हैं टाइप्स ऑफ सॉइल, क्ले सॉइल, लोम सॉइल, सैंड सॉइल एंड ग्रेवल। क्लेई सॉइल इज मेड ऑफ रिलेटिवली हायर पोर्शन ऑफ फाइन पार्टिकल्स। अनलाइक सैंडी सॉइल, दी सॉइल हैव वेरी लेस स्पेस बिटवीन पार्टिकल्स बिकॉज द पार्टिकल्स आर स्मॉलर इन साइज। What can be trapped in the tiny gaps between them? Clay soil are heavy and hold more water. Loamy soil. Loam is a mixture of sand, soil and silt. Silt particles are present between sand and soil particles. It also contains humus and is therefore considered the best for the growth of plants. The percolation rate is between that of sandy soil and the clay soil. Sandy soil is made of greater proportion of big particles like sand. They cannot fit closely together, so there are large space between them. These places are filled with water. Therefore, in this type of soil, water absorption is very high. As the water passes quickly through these spaces, these soils are light, well aerated and dry. Gravel soil. Firstly, three different fine earths from the clay, silt, loam and sandy loam soil texture classes were mixed with staggered proportion of the coarse gravel, the shape of which was sub rounded to rounded, average weight diameter 6 mm. Thank students.